제16회 코러스 페스티벌의 화려한 막이 지금 오릅니다. 제16회 맞은 코러스 축제는 워싱턴 지역 최대 규모를 자랑하는 한인 축제, 한류를 주류 사회에 전파하는 소중한 한마당으로 자리매김했습니다.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome to this year's Chorus Festival tonight and today. This will be the 16th Chorus Festival that we've had throughout the years. The 16th Chorus Festival is the Washington, D.C. greater area's largest festival that includes all Koreans. So this is the largest Korean festival of its kind. We welcome all of you and we wish to promote just the Korean wave, the Korean music and the food and culture to all of you here today.
여러분의 성원과 관심으로 이만큼 성장한 워싱턴 한인연합회 주최 코러스 페스티벌 지금부터 개막식으로 그 화려한 막을 올립니다.
And with that, we would like to begin the Chorus Festival. Welcome all of you once again, and we hope for the best and brightest to be made known here at the festival, and we hope that we will expect greater and bigger things for this year's festival.
첫 순서는 God's Image 찬양이 이어지겠습니다. 큰 박수로 맞이해 주세요.
All right, we'll begin this show with God's Image. They will come up and deliver a song for us. A round of applause. God's Image.
Deep.
네, 다음은 카운터 테너 김민상님의 찬양이 있겠습니다. 박수 주세요. 야.
Next, we will continue on with, with our festival. And can you announce?
네, 다음은 한세영 교회협의회 회장님이 나오셔서 기도를 하겠습니다.
At this time, we will have Pastor Han Se-young come forth and deliver the opening prayer.
Hello, everybody. My name is Se-young Han. I'm a Korean pastor. My church is located in Ann Arbor, Virginia, right across the Mr. Connelly's office. Before the prayer, I just want to say I believe in God who sent His one and only Son, Jesus Christ, who is our Savior. Without Him, we can not be saved, and we cannot go to heaven. So I want everybody can believe in Him too. The Bible said, "For God so loved the world that He gave His one and only Son, that whoever believes in Him shall not perish but have eternal life." 예, 저는 예, 기도하기 전에 먼저 우리 한인 사회가 이렇게 먼저 하나님께 찬양을 하고 이런 축제를 시작할 수 있다는 것이 굉장히 큰 축복이라고 생각을 하고요. 어디를 가든지 교회를 중심으로 한인 사회가 이루어진다는 것이 또한 축복이라고 생각합니다. 하나님의 축복만큼 큰 축복이 어디 있겠습니까? 예, 우리 김영천 회장님도 믿음이 좋으신 권사님이신데요. 이처럼 우리가 하나님을 알고 하나님의 은혜를 입어 예수를 믿게 됐다는 것이 가장 큰 축복이고 후회함이 없는 영원한 축복인 것입니다. 왜냐하면 인생은 우리가 지금 살고 있는 이 생만 있는 것이 아니라 죽어서 가는 천국도 있고 지옥도 있기 때문입니다. 이것은 성경에서도 얘기하고 있을 뿐만 아니라 이미 의학적으로 죽음을 체험했던 수많은 임사 체험자들의 간증이기도 합니다. 그들의 공통점은 여러분이 인터넷만 찾아봐도 알겠는데요, 죽음을 경험한 후에 어떤 인격체를 가진 빛 앞에서 자신의 지난 날들의 과거를 떠올리면서 심판을 받게 되는데 거기서 천국과 지옥으로 가게 된다는 것입니다. 여러분은 다 죽어서 지옥을 가길 원하는 사람은 없을 것입니다. 저는 여러분이 다, 또 우리 모든 한인들이, 그리고 워싱턴 지역에 있는 모든 분들이 다 천국에 들어가시기를 항상 기도하고 있고 그래서 복음을 전하고 있습니다. 그러나 문제는 천국은 죄를 가지고는 갈 수 없는 곳이라는 것입니다. 그런데 죄를 짓지 않는 사람이 어디 있고, 또 그럼에도 그 죄 문제를 해결할 수 있는 사람이 어디 있습니까? 인간은 죄인이기 때문에 누구도 스스로를 구원할 수 없는 것입니다. 그런데 천국과 지옥을 말씀하는 성경은 하나님께서 죄 없으신 당신의 아들 예수 그리스도를 우리를 대신해서 십자가에서 죄값을 치르게 하심으로 우리를 구원하셨다고 말씀하고 있고, 예, 누구든지 그를 믿기만 하면 영생을 얻게 된다고 말씀하고 있다는 사실입니다. 그러므로 저는 여러분 모두가 예수를 믿고 천국에 들어가게 되기를 바라고요. 또 이렇게 하나님께서 좋은 날씨를 주셨는데 이렇게 날씨가, 우리 앞에서도 얘기했지만 날씨가 그냥 햇빛만 쨍쨍 비치면 이 아스팔트 위에서 더 힘들었을 것입니다. 그런데 구름이 구름 기둥으로 막아주시고 예, 그래서 이제 시원한 날씨에서 좋은 축제를 가질 수 있게 한 것도 하나님께서 우리 김영천 회장님께 주시는 축복이라고 이렇게 생각을 합니다. 예, 하나님께 감사와 영광을 돌리고요. 이 모든 행사가 끝까지 기쁘고 안전하게 잘 마쳐질 수 있도록 기도하겠습니다. Let's pray. 기도하겠습니다. 하나님 아버지, 은혜와 사랑을 진심으로 감사를 드립니다. 하나님께서 저희들을 사랑하여 주시고 또 한인연합회를 사랑하여 주시고 모든 한인들을 사랑하여 주셔서 이처럼 좋은 행사를 허락하시고 또 좋은 날씨를 허락하여 주심을 진심으로 감사를 드립니다. 하나님, 간절히 바라고 원하옵기는 하나님께서 이 행사에 더욱 크신 은혜를 허락하여 주셔서 이 행사가 즐거운 행사가 되게 하여 주시고 행복한 행사가 되게 하여 주시고 많은 사람들이 이 행사를 통하여서 위로받고 또 많은 사람들을 만날 때 서로가 회복되는 행사가 되게 하시고 그러므로 사고가 없게 하여 주시고 안전하게 하여 주시고 끝까지 하나님이 지켜주심으로 말미암아 끝날 때 더욱 하나님께 큰 영광을 돌릴 수 있는 행사가 되게 하여 주시옵소서. 오늘 이렇게 워싱턴 우리 지역 일원에 많은 정치인들이 함께 참여했는데 이 모든 분들이 다 예수 그리스도를 영접함으로 하늘나라에 들어갈 수 있는 귀한 은혜를 허락하여 주시고 하나님이 사용하시는 귀한 일꾼들이 되게 하여 주시옵소서. 예수님의 이름으로 기도하옵나이다. 아멘.
Thank you, Pastor Han, for the message and the prayer.
네, 다음 순서는 국민의례입니다. 대한민국 국가와 미국 국가는 테너 신윤수님께서 부르시겠습니다. 환영의 박수 부탁드립니다.
At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we could all rise and stand for the Korean and American national anthems.
동해물과 백두산이 마르고 닳도록 하느님이 보호하사 우리나라 만세 Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does the star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you, Tenor Shin, for the leading us into the national anthems.
Next. 네, 다음 순서는 이번 코러스 축제를 주최하는 제39대 워싱턴 한인연합회 김명천 회장님의 개회사 순서입니다. 뜨거운 박수로 맞이해 주시길 바랍니다.
And without further ado, we'd like to invite the 39th President of the Korean American Association of the Washington Greater Metropolitan Area to the stage, President Youngchun Kim.
Are you going to speak on this?
Yes. Where is she?
I got it.
Oh, 올라오셨네.
Hi, hello, everyone. Numbushin, 10월의 멋지고 아름다운 날입니다. 이 시간을 허락하신 우리 여호와 하나님께 감사와 영광을 올립니다. 존경하는 한인 동포 여러분, 함께 해주신 내외 기빈 여러분, 환영합니다. 워싱턴 지역 20만 한인 동포들을 위한 최대 축제로 자리매김한 코러스 축제, 그 16번째에 화려한 막이 올랐습니다. 세계 속에 자랑하는 한류 문화의 축제, 워싱턴 지구들의 한인들이 이 대를 찾아오고 미국인들과 단민족들이 하나 되는 축제의 날이 아름답고 기쁘고 행복하게 이 시간들이 마무리되었으면 합니다. 올해로 68년의 역사를 간직한 워싱턴 한인연합회는 워싱턴 한인 사회의 대표 기관으로서 경제적으로나 정치적으로 성숙 단계에 접은 여러분들의 행복과 근육 신장을 위해 또한 이 지역으로 유입하는 한인들을 위한 든든한 버팀목으로 최선을 다할 것을 다짐합니다. 다시 한번 코르스 축제에 많은 분들이 수고하셨고 특히 축제위원들과 한인연합회의 임원들께 다시 한번 깊이 감사드립니다. 감사합니다.
All right. Thank you, President Kim, for the opening remarks and kicking us off for this year's Chorus Festival. At this time, we would like to invite First Lady of Maryland, Yumi Hogan, to the stage for her opening speech.
네, 이어서 오늘 코러스 축제 개막식을 위해 자리해 주신 중요 인사들에 대한 소개하겠습니다. 메릴랜드 주 퍼스트 레이디 유미 호건 여사께서 자리하셨습니다.
A round of applause, please. That one is right because it's the house.
Good morning. It's great to be here with you all in a first. This weather is so nice. I'm glad you know weather is not sunny too much. Sun. I don't have a sunscreen. Thank you for the kind of, you know, so your MC today. I'd like to begin by thanking President Yongchun Kim and all her team and the volunteers today of the Korean American Association Metropolitan Area. As to celebrate the 16 years today, this wonderful festival, I do also like to recognize all of the distinguished guests, vendors and the sponsor, and the today event. Let's give them all a big round of applause. Paul dedicates the Korean American Association of the Washington metropolitan area has made a countless and a contribution to our communities and to our regions as a whole. I'm so honored and grateful to be the first Korean American First Lady in our country and also first Korean American Asian also in Maryland. In this role, I will continue to work hard to be a bridge between our communities. The Korean American Association of the Washington Metropolitan Area, its team shares that same goal and works tirelessly to enhance Korean culture in region through the community outreach, volunteerism, and the state. Partnership. Events like today's festival are especially important because they encourage social and cultural engagement among our hard work first generation immigrants. I am also glad to see so many children here today. Also, we are very diversity here, especially right here. This area is a thousand, you know, corner right here. Wonderful area. We have so many different cultures today. It is so important for us to teach and pass down our history and our heritage to the next generation so that they can continue to uphold our children and be proud of who they are. In addition, this festival brings multi-ethnic groups together to share and celebrate each of our unique backgrounds. By finding ways to celebrate our difference together, we are stronger. I hope you all enjoy food and Korean K-pop and everything. We're gonna all together make it our Korean community strong. God bless you. Thank you. Now I would like to invite President Yong Chung Kim us on stage.
President Kim.
So now I would like to present President Kim Yong-chun, Kim Yong-chun 회장님 with the proclamation from the governor of the state of Maryland, recognizing October 6, 2018, as it marks the 16th observance of the annual Chorus Festival, whereas Maryland is proud to join in honoring the community support and the enthusiasm exhibited by the Innovate. Now, therefore, I, Lawrence J. Hogan Jr., Governor of the State of Maryland, do hereby proclaim October 6, 2018 as a Chorus Festival Day and do commend this observance to all of our citizens. Signed October 6, 2018 by Governor Larry Hogan, Lieutenant Governor Boyd Radford, and the Secretary of State of John Ubin Smith.
President Kim. For our next set of speakers, we're kind of short on time right now, so I think we're going to have to do something different. If we could have all the politicians, all the elected officials, just rise and come to the stage over here next to us, and if you could form a line over here and facing the audience, and if you can just go one by one, we'll pass the mics around for you to deliver the speeches. So you can come onto the stage. There's so many, we're so glad that so many of you have been able to come join us today. So if you invite everyone one by one, I think it'll cut into all of the program today. So yes, so if you can all just come to this, forth to the stage, we'll invite you to the floor here.
Can you translate that?
No.
네, 우리 그, yes, and we will go according to the order as for speakers. So, Congressman Jerry Connolly of the 11th District of Virginia will be the next speaker. A round of applause, please.
연방하원 제리 코널리 의원께서 와주셨습니다.
Good job.
Hi.
Thank you.
안녕하세요. I am Congressman Jerry Connolly, and you are in the 11th District of Virginia. We're so glad you're here, and I'm so delighted to once again join Chorus for the 16th annual Chorus event. This is an event that brings together the whole community, but it also highlights Korean culture and the ongoing Korean-American contribution to Northern Virginia and indeed the metropolitan region. I serve as the chairman of the Korea Caucus in Congress, and these are momentous times where we are hopeful for a breakthrough on the Korean Peninsula. And of course, we all hope for success, but we need to be realistic. We need to not forget history. As Ronald Reagan used to say, we got to trust but verify. So we certainly hope that we can see family reunification on the Korean Peninsula. We can see the opening up of human rights and other freedoms in the North. And we certainly pray for its success. Here at home, of course, the Korean American community continues its advance in success in so many fronts. And I'm delighted that my office, my district office, is in what's called Little Seoul in Annandale, Virginia, where there are thriving businesses and the best Korean restaurants on the planet. Thank you for having me here today. 감사합니다.
Thank you. Yes, and also if you can introduce yourself as you deliver the speech. I don't think I can do everyone one by one right now. Thank you.
감사합니다. I am Congresswoman Barbara Comstock of Virginia's 10th District, and I am thrilled to once again be here, as I have been year after year, for this wonderful Chorus Festival. It has been such a pleasure to work so closely with this wonderful community that enriches our district. I am also a member of the Korean Congressional Korean Caucus, and I have worked with you since the time when I was a delegate, when we worked on the EC bill, and now in Congress, we were able to get that dual reference done. The North Korea sanctions bill in 2016. We are working on the reunification of Korean families. Right now, Secretary Pompeo is in Korea working for that reunification that you know we all want. I was privileged to be able to visit South Korea last year, and there I met people from the 10th District, people who are there working at the DMZ for our freedoms. How American that we had a Korean Americans there working at the DMZ at this critical time when we want to unify Korea. It has been such a privilege to work with the Korean Medical Society, the Korean Community Service Center, and every year to celebrate Korean Independence Day with you and to have so many events at the beautiful Korean Bell Garden that we celebrate. I am so honored that this year we were able to cut your taxes. I stand before you as the only federal candidate who's actually cut your taxes. We gave for your children a $2,000 child tax credit for all of your kids. Thank you. And importantly, in order to be able to have that reunification of Korea, we are rebuilding our military. We have fully funded our military. And because of that, we are now in a position of strength to negotiate with North Korea. And there are so many Korean Americans that are working in our defense community, our homeland security, and national security community. And I know with your help, we are going to see one Korea again. And I have to say thank you for that beautiful music that we had earlier. There is nothing more beautiful than to hear how great thou art in every language. And that was just such a beautiful rendition. The Korean American churches here throughout our community are such a blessing also. So God bless you all. Wonderful to be here once again. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Comstock. Yes, I was informed by Jerry Connolly's office that we have an award for President Kim.
I almost forgot. I want if the president would come on up, and is Susie Kim here? Is Susie here? Come on, Susie. So I am delighted to present a certificate, a congressional certificate of special recognition to our president, Yongchung Kim, and to one of the great volunteers for CORUS, who's been volunteering, I believe, for 10 years or more, Susie Kim, who's put in such great effort. And Susie, we wanted to acknowledge you as well. Congratulations.
Madam President.
Congratulations. Sajin, would you take a picture real quick? Yeah, with Mr. Connolly. Smile for the cameras. Say kimchi or cheese, depending on your region. Right?
Thank you.
Hi, I'm AP. I'm the Northern Virginia Outreach Representative for U.S. Senator Mark Warner. He's got kind of an important vote this afternoon, otherwise he would be here. But I'm very, very pleased and honored to give you a letter of greeting from Senator Warner. Dear friends, I'm pleased to extend warm greetings to all who are gathered for the 16th Annual Chorus Festival. This event provides an opportunity for visitors and residents of Northern Virginia to experience the culture and traditions of the Korean American community. Through performances, demonstrations, and food offerings, attendees get a glimpse into your rich heritage. We are fortunate indeed to have a strong and vibrant Korean American community in the Commonwealth. I commend the Korean American Association of Washington Metropolitan Area for your efforts to share your culture with others. Enjoy the festival. Sincerely, Mark R. Warner, United States Senate.
Thank you. Is there an award? Yes, and we have an award ready from Mark Warner's office. President Kim Hye-jung-im, 또 상 받으셔야 되는데요. 어, 어디 가셨어요? 계속 여기 서 계셔야 돼요. You have to keep standing here, Mrs. Kim, because like you're gonna get all these awards and stuff, you know. Yeah, I know. She's coming up. There she comes. No rest for the president today. A round of applause. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 사진 찍어주시고. All right, thank you. Next, we'll have all the state delegates from the Senate and the House side all join together and come forth as a group, as a unit to. Yeah, as a group, and they.
안녕하십니까, Chad Peterson입니다. Great to see you all. 축하합니다. I learned that from Mark, by the way. I don't actually speak Korean. That's all I know. I want to thank you all for being out here. It's great to be here at the Chorus Festival. I think I've come here for like 18 years in a row. And it's great to see so many people. I see some clients in the audience. Please remember to pay your bill by the end of the month. It's great to see a lot of friends. And I want to just introduce two of my friends, Delegate Vivian Watts. And obviously, you know Mark Keane, but let me give the microphone to Vivian.
Thank you very much, Senator Peterson. And I want to extend a particular greeting on behalf of the Commonwealth, Governor Northam, Lieutenant Governor Justin Fairfax, as well as our Attorney General, Mark Herring. I like CHAP. I don't know if I was at the first one, but I certainly go back to the Annandale days and the Kmart parking lot. And this location, this vibrance, really underscores how strong the Korean American community is. My sincere congratulations on behalf of the Commonwealth.
여러분 안녕하세요. 반갑습니다. 저 여기 보시지만 정치인들이 엄청 많잖아요. 제가 코러스 처음에 참석했을 때는 정치인들이 많이 안 왔었어요. 뭐 한 두세 명 겨우 오셔서 인사 말씀하시고 가셨는데 이제는 16년 후에 미국의 주류 사회에 우리 한인들의 목소리와 한인들의 옹호가 그렇게 중요해졌다는 그 의미로 미국에 있는 정치인들이 연방에서 주에서 도에서 시까지 다 모여서 여러분들한테 인사 말씀을 하고 싶습니다. 근데 시간차 또 여러 가지 프로그램이 있어서 일일이 한 명 한 명씩 나올 것보다 정치인들을 우리가 지금 모아서 연방 먼저 나오시고 그다음에 그 주상 하원의원들 모으고 그 다음에는 카운티에 페어팩스 그렇고 여기 프린스 윌리엄도 와 있습니다. 그래서 카운티 오시고 그 다음에 시 그 다음에 정치인들 후보, 이번에 나오시는, 도전하시는 정치인들 후보들 만나서 인사 말씀하겠습니다. 그게 무슨 의미냐, 우리 한인들의 목소리가 계속 더 커지고 우리가 정치인으로서 또 정치에 참여하시는 분들로서 미국의 주인이 된다는 순간이라는 것에 대해서 참 너무 기쁘고 흐뭇하게 생각합니다. 어쨌든 오늘 16년 기념하는 코러스 축제에 함께 참석하게 돼서 반갑고 여러분들한테 오늘 기쁜 축제를 기원하겠습니다. 감사합니다.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, House Delegates. And also, if you could have the delegates on the Maryland side. Yeah. On the Maryland side, yes, yeah, so if you can, the senators, the state senators, and the
okay.
state.
Hello, hi. I'm Senator Susan Lee from the state of Maryland. I'm here with Delegate Mark Chang. Thank you for letting us Marylanders come to Virginia. And thank you to our First Lady, Yumi Hogan, for being here today. I'd like to thank the organizers of the Chorus Festival, your 16th anniversary, for having this wonderful event that highlights the significant achievements of Korean Americans, your economic contributions, your cultural contributions, and thank you for contributing such a vibrant communities because you've laid the foundation for our kids, our grandchildren, and future generations to see, succeed and do well. And so we're really happy and delighted to be here. And I want Delegate Mark Chang to say a few words, and after we do that, we wanted to recognize some of your community leaders, and particularly the head of the core of the Korean American Association of the Greater Area, Washington, Mrs. Yong Chong Kim. Can you give her a hand, please? Isn't she a wonderful leader? Yes. Okay, Delegate Chang.
안녕하십니까, 여러분. Good afternoon, everyone. I hope everybody has a great Chorus Festival. Thank you very much to the Korean American Association of the Metropolitan Area for hosting this wonderful 16th annual Chorus Festival. Really brings the diverse cultures around the DMV together. So congratulations. 고맙습니다.
And on behalf of our Maryland Legislative Asian American Pacific Islander Caucus, we'd like the following people to come up to receive this recognition.
You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Jae Hoon Shim. 하고 송왕호.
And Mrs. Young Jung Kim, if she's already here. Okay. Want to read that out there? In recognition of your outstanding contribution to our community and creating vibrant communities in the Washington metropolitan area. And we also like to recognize Mrs. Young Jung Kim for all her leadership and efforts in getting this wonderful festival together, but also for her leadership in our community and advancing the rights and well-being of our Korean American community in the whole Washington, D.C. area. And we'd like to give her this gift on behalf of the whole Maryland General Assembly. Can you please give her a hand, please? Okay. Come here, Mark. Okay. Chung, come here. Thank you so much. Have a great festival.
All right, thank you, state senators and delegates from Maryland. Next, we're going to have to mix it a little bit up. So the council member for Fairfax City, Sang Yi, says he has another appointment that he has to attend, so we will let him go first.
Thank you. 예, 안녕하세요. 이상현입니다. 네, 영어로 하면 더 빨리 말씀을 드릴 수 있는 영어로 바꾸겠습니다. Hi, good afternoon. Good morning. My name is Sang Yi. I am one of the two first Korean Americans ever to be elected to the City of Fairfax Council. My colleague So Lim couldn't be here today, but we are the first two foreign-born ever to be elected to our council as well. And it's not just a source of pride individually, but pride for our community. And as a community, this is why this event and this festival is so important, because it shows and reflects the strength of our Korean American community in the Washington metropolitan area. So I thank you so much for having us here and opening the ceremony for the 16th annual Chorus Festival. And I wish you many, many years and a great festival weekend. Thank you very much.
Representatives of Fairfax County, come forth. That includes the Board of Supervisors, our Chairman, our Sheriff, School Board, and also School Board. Yes, School Board.
And I would ask if members of the KCCOC could come on up and join me as well. William Huang and Steve Lee and other members of the committee who are here. So come Samida. At our last Board of Supervisors meeting, when we adopted our carryover budget, the Board of Supervisors voted to provide $500,000 to go towards the establishment of a Korean community center in Fairfax County. Fairfax County is a great and very diverse community. We celebrate our diversity, and especially we celebrate our Korean American community. This is one of the most vibrant communities in Fairfax County, and we look forward to being able to celebrate in a community center. So congratulations, Kamsahamnida.
That looks dangerous. Okay. Thank you so much.
Nice. Thank you very much, Hillman.
Thank you so much. Ding day.
Yeah.
Mike?
So, thank you so much, Fairfax County. Yes, is there something else going on? Oh, sure.
Okay, we'll run through here quick. I'm John Cook. I represent the Braddock District on the Fairfax County Board of Supervisors. It's my privilege to work with a lot of great friends in the Korean community in Pilgrim Church, which is in my county, my district, helping with some county zoning issues, our work in establishing a Korean senior program at the Audrey Moore Center. Going to be able to, in the future, move that to a new community room in Annandale that I helped procure through our zoning process. And, of course, the check that we've provided from the county for the Korean Community Center. Our community, our Korean community, is a great part of a great county. We're a great county because of our people, and our Korean community is a great part of that. Together, we make our community greater. Thank you all for all the work you do for our community.
Thank you very much, Supervisor Cook. I'm Supervisor Pat Arity, represent the Springfield District on the Fairfax County Board, and I'm going to be very brief because I want to let you get to the entertainment. I am so excited to be back out here to help kick this off again this year. It's a great celebration every year. I look back, look forward to coming back and seeing some of the entertainment, meeting with some of you. I just want to give a big round of applause, if we could, to all the volunteers again. The volunteers, the sponsors, the Korean American community. It's such a fabulous thing every year. And with that, I look forward to continuing a tradition that was started. My father was one of the first to reach out to the Korean American community, and that's a tradition I've been proud to do. You see me all the time. I'll be here for you. I look forward to continuing to support the Korean community. Thank you very much. Kathy Smith.
Hi, I'm Kathy Smith. I represent the Sully District on the Fairfax County Board of Supervisors. I'm happy to be here to help you celebrate your 16th Chorus Festival. We have a large Korean population in Sully District, and we're here to serve. Reach out to our office. Have a great festival. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Good morning. I am Sheriff Stacy Kincaid. I represent Fairfax County as well as the city of Fairfax. It is an honor for me to be here with all of you today to celebrate the 16th anniversary of the Chorus, the Korean Festival. A big shout out to all of our first responders that are here today, our public safety team, the great staff from the Fairfax Sheriff's Office, from the Fairfax County Police Department, and certainly from the Fairfax County Fire Department, as well as a big congratulations to a dear, dear friend of mine, Gun Lee, who was just promoted to Deputy Chief of the Fairfax County Police Department. Congratulations. Making history along with me is awesome. Again, welcome. Thank you all for being here today. And we do have a child ID booth in the back. I believe we're number 25. That's where our booth is. And it's free child IDs for everyone that's interested, parents, caregivers. Please, please visit. And again, congratulations. And it is a privilege to be here today, so thank you so much.
Thank you. Next, if we can go, yes. Okay, yes. We'll have the school board, Fairfax County.
Annyeong Hasayo. My name is Karen Keys Gamara. I am a Fairfax County School Board member at large, and I bring you greetings from our school board, and I want to congratulate you on your 16th Chorus Festival.
안녕하세요. 문일영입니다. 우리 캐런 키스 가마라 교육위원과 같이 교육위원에서 일하고 있습니다. 올해가 20년째네요. 저는요. 여러분들 그동안 저한테는 많은 사랑을 해주시고 또 열심히 좋은 말씀도 격려해 주셔서 감사합니다. 아, 결실을 풍요한 결실을 많이 맺는 이 좋은 계절에 여러분들 가정에 항상 좋은 일들만 많이 있기를 기대합니다. 그리고 건강하시고 이번 주말 참 여기서 좋은 공연도 보시고 좋은 시간 많이 보내시기 바랍니다. 감사합니다. 저희도 민주당 소속 교육위원 앞으로도 계속 지원해 주실 것 부탁드리겠습니다.
I'm Corey Stewart. I'm the Republican candidate for the United States Senate here in the Commonwealth of Virginia. There's something that I want to do next year in the United States Senate, introduce legislation which prohibit any university, any college, any institution of higher learning from using race in admissions and college admissions. It's time to end discrimination in our college admission process here in the United States. It's wrong. It's wrong. On average, Asian American students need to score 280 points higher on their SATs to get into the same competitive colleges in this country. And that is wrong. It's time to end this state-sponsored discrimination here in the United States. I will also be, of course, supporting the President's, President Trump's strong efforts to bring final peace to the Korean Peninsula and of course to make these tax cuts that were passed last year permanent, tax cuts for all Americans. Thank you all very much. Please remember to vote on November 6th.
Good. 안녕하세요 여러분. 저 이름은 토마스예요. 저 이번 연에 네, 안녕하세요. 여러 와서 감사합니다. 저 이번에 공화당으로 국회의원을 버지니아 8 지역으로 선거 나갑니다. 그쪽은 McLean, Annandale, Falls Church, Alexandria, Franconia, Springfield, Burke, Lork. 이번 연에 투표를 잘 부탁드립니다. 저 오늘 또 저 경제자는 오늘 또 없습니다. 저는 우리 소수 민족도 제대로 정말 제대로 대변하고 싶습니다. 이번 연회 잘 부탁드립니다. Hello everyone. My name is Thomas O. I'm the Republican nominee running in the 8th Congressional District. I'm a recently transitioned Army veteran. I decided to run because I felt that we needed better representation, especially with the Korean American community. And I'm a proud Korean American. As you can see, my opponent isn't here. He hasn't been here for many years, or he's never even showed up. While we have Korean Americans at the local level and state level, I think it's time that we have diversity at the federal level and properly represent the Korean community. Thank you so much.
어? Hello, everyone. I'm Jeff Dove. I'm the Republican nominee for Congress in the 11th Congressional District, where we are right now. I'd actually say that to touch on Congresswoman Comstock's comments earlier, I would have voted for the tax cuts, and I support a second round of tax cuts for everyone, every American. The Korean community is a vital part of our community. This community in Northern Virginia is very diverse, and I hope to take that into Congress to be another diverse representation of the district that I would run to represent. If you guys would love to support me on November 6th, that'd be great. Please check out my website, www.doveforcongress.com. That's again, www.doveforcongress.com. Thank you guys so much. God bless.
예, 안녕하십니까? 예, 오래 기다리셨습니다. 미국의 심장부에서 이렇게 한국 문화를 알리는 코러스 페스티벌을 개최하게 된 것을 진심으로 기쁘게 생각하고 우리 한인 여러분 모두를 자랑스럽게 생각합니다. 워싱턴 한인연합회 정말 수고 많이 하셨고 여러분들의 그 자원봉사 정신으로 또 이 공동체를 사랑하는 마음으로 이 축제가 반드시 크게 성공할 것으로 믿습니다. 이 축제가 동서양의 문화 또 세대 간의 소통 또 현대와 전통 문화의 그 소통의 장이 되기를 바라겠습니다. 오늘 하루 잔칫날입니다. 즐겁게 좋은 음식도 드시고요. 문화로 함께 어울리는 행복한 시간이 되시기를 바라겠습니다. 감사합니다.
Thank you, Mr. Kim, for that lovely speech. And moving right along. At this time, we would like to invite the committee that helped prepare helped sponsor the Korean Festival. Let me see here. We've got a whole bunch of names here. We have Kim In-duk, 조직위원장님, with the planning committee. 조직위원, 부위원장님 of Maryland, who is also the Maryland Korean, he's also representing the Korean community. His name is Lee Hang-woo, as well as Virginia's Korean community representative, Eun Jung-ki 회장님. So if you can come forth, 네, 나와주시길 바라겠습니다. A round of applause, please.
Okay. 안녕하십니까. 멜란드 총한인회 회장 김인덕, 그리고 준비위원회 위원장 김인덕입니다. 양쪽의 부위원장님, 수도권 멜란드 총한인회 수석부회장 이항우 회장님, 오른쪽에 연합의 수석부회장님 김용하 회장님이십니다. 감사합니다. 불편한 점이 있으면은 저 파란 옷 입고 있으니까 글로 찾아와 주십시오. 감사합니다.
감사합니다. Thank you so much for that congratulatory speech. We forgot to announce ourselves. Yes, my name is Daniel. I worked under Supervisor Kathy Smith until recently, and now I live in California. I'm just happy to be here. I've helped MC for many of Korean American Association's events here, and so it's good to be back. And
my name is Priscilla Kwan, and I'm a junior at the George Washington University studying hospitality management and psychology, and it's an honor being here.
Thank you. And with that, we would like to mention and give a shout out to all of our sponsors for this year's festival. Priscilla, take it away.
So we would like to thank our main sponsor, Life Casino, followed by our special sponsors, Overseas Korea's Foundation, the Korea Daily, the Korea Times, the Korean American Association of Metropolitan Area, the Korean American Association of the State of Maryland, MadeInKorean.com, Center Promotion, McDonald's, Korean Air, Mass Mutual, Innovation Health, H-Smart, and last but not least, Virginia International University. Thank you.
네, 우리 후원자 여러분들 이렇게 도와주시고 또 지지해 주시고 우리를 사랑해 주셔서 또 여러분들께서 우리를 많이 사랑해 주시고 후원해 주신 것에 대해서 매우 감사드립니다. 감사드립니다.
감사합니다.